Yo, I don't know if I can fight right now. Don't worry, this fight won't take that long. Is that what you told your wife and kids? Yo, I'm trying to hold another point.
What are you gonna do, tough guy? Stab me?
You Americans just solve all your problems with guns.
That insult stabbed me. I must be in London. Now I'm gonna have to help your ass up, just like we did in World War II.
Get off that phone and help with some yard work.
How about you go work out for once?
You never spoke to a woman in your life, while I make money with a hot wife. Oh yeah, you were an accident, by the way.
Give me your best shot. Oh wait, we're not at school. That insult was as crooked as your teeth. Well, even our free healthcare can't fix your crooked face. School is a place to teach, not a shooting range. What are you gonna do?
Complain to my manager.
Cry to your mama, kiddo. Now give me my refund.
The only person who should be getting a refund is your mom for your birth.
Oh, and I am the manager.
Hey, look, it's everyone's favorite loser.
Who are you calling a loser with all those D's you have?
At least I didn't take a D to get an A. Next time, give him a little extra to fix my grade too.
Wait, where's your gun? No need. I got a diamond sword. That's not even gonna scratch my wooden walls. You're right. That's why I also brought my axe. Efficiency 5, on breaking 3, you stand no chance, bozo.
Yeah, man, don't talk to me, I'ma blow your head off. Brother, you do not fear the wasteland? Me not scared of nothing, blood. Bow! The man them tell you not to mess with me. Blue fire, blood clap. Because every little thing is gonna be alright.
You're never gonna live up to my name.
It's okay, the city hates you anyways.
Well, at least when I take off my mask, the police stop shooting at me.
What?
Peter Parker wins.
How old are you, kid? Like 12? Yeah, a 12-year-old who's taking you down. Kid, just go fly a kite or something. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm sorry. That was a mean joke. Now just go run home to daddy, okay? Oh.
Go ahead. Take your insecurities out on me.
How about you leave your room and touch some grass?
While you were bullying to fit in, I was on a Discord call with your kitten. I would have said more, but I didn't want to make you feel any more insecure. Make the first play. Since that's all you're good for.
I'm better in every way, and at least I get play.
Have fun while you're ahead, because in a few years I'll be making millions with your girl in my bed. It was almost as easy to beat you as it is to beat our football team.
My scouter says those muscles are compensating for something.
Whatever. At least the girl's eye, not 2 or 3D.
More 3D than your calves. You never could stand up to me, even if you didn't skip legs.
What's your name, loser? Can't talk? Cat got your tongue? I let my gun talk!
Don't mess with me. I know the Kamehameha. We all know that shit ain't real, bruh. Heh, just like your father figure. I'll let you a scouter to help find your dad.
What's faster? You? Or these bullets?
I think we both know the answer to HE'S RESISTING!
Today was a bad day to be black.
I can't see, they not born you well. Boy, if you don't get your dumb ass back to Africa, it's your dad that will go back.
My friend, when you gonna wash these blades?